a small town named Athens, a curious saga unfolded involving Jimmy Jung, whose life took a dramatic turn when he reported a theft of $400,000 from his home. However, this wasn't an ordinary crime. The CCTV footage revealed a shadowy figure, masked and mysterious, slipping into Jimmy's house, igniting suspicion of an inside job. What made this case more intriguing was Jimmy's lavish lifestyle. Despite his claim of making his fortune as a Bitcoin trader, his extravagant parties, hefty spending, and curious source of income piqued the interest of investigators, leading them down a twisted path. Their investigation uncovered a startling connection. Jimmy seemed linked to a notorious incident called the Silk Road crypto heist from 2012, where a whopping 51,000 bitcoins disappeared. Collaborating with local authorities, the regional cybercrime unit orchestrated a plan. Under the guise of probing the reported theft, they engaged Jimmy in conversation, culminating in his arrest and the revelation of his Bitcoin address, a vital clue linking him to the Silk Road affair. A thorough search of his residence unraveled a hidden hard wallet containing the long-lost 51,000 bitcoins, valued at an astounding $3.5 billion. Jimmy's confession unfolded a gripping tale. He had exploited a vulnerability in the Silk Road website, orchestrating the heist that caused the massive Bitcoin disappearance. An unexpected twist emerged. Jimmy had struck a clandestine deal with the Silk Road owner, exchanging information about the loophole in return for absolution. However, this escapade didn't end with Jimmy walking away. He faced the consequences, receiving a one-year sentence for wire fraud. The FBI attempted to trace the rightful owners of the recovered bitcoins, but an eerie silence prevailed. No one dared to step forward, fearing entanglement in the murky world of Silk Road-related crime. Jimmy's story, stemming from a simple report to 911, led to his downfall and unraveled a tale of theft and deception that captivated both investigative agencies and the public. The tale of the missing bitcoins and Jimmy's intricate web of deceit marked one of the most significant Bitcoin heists in American history, closing a chapter in a saga sparked by a single call for help. As we close the chapter on this riveting tale of intrigue and deceit, don't miss out on more thrilling stories like this one. If you enjoyed this gripping narrative, make sure to subscribe, like, and share Rafopedia for more fascinating content. Stay tuned for more mind-boggling mysteries and intriguing narratives that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Thank you for being a part of this incredible journey, and until next time, keep exploring the captivating stories Rafopedia has in store for you.